back and you hear a tell-tale of a fateful trip that has started from this charming port aboard this tiny ship. The mail was a mighty sailing man, the skip were brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for 3 hours. What should you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Way high enough she rises, oh.